It's flying out. It's D22. And it's going a war time. And I'm going to just give you some good troop or a war strategy to clear a town of 8. And over here it's Sunny. I'm going to add a max town of 8 with a new defense bomb tower and a king of level 10. The troop is very simple. As you can see those. So let's start. Here, the new breed of dragon also. The level 6 dragon is here. So let's see how he goes and attack this one. Yeah, over here, let's see, everything is maxed. Nano, wizard, 3, 4, 5. It's 4 wizards. And see, the max level dragon has so much health. And he has put, see, 9, no alone is so low. And it scares an over a Pekka way up, Pekka from a Pekka here. Take it from the wish. And see another Pekka and a king, of course. No problem. Warwick has done it, done their job at the end. And there goes the hawks from here. It's 7 hawks here and hawks and seas. It's just like a hog attack. He has done. Pekka has cleared all the things. Builder had remaining. And see, the hawks are doing great. And I'm like, the hawks have cleared many things. Just, he hasn't any problem yet. Pekka King is going, and they are clearing everything. So he is on 10 and he has attacked 9 and cleared. A rage over here and 2 hawks, max level. And yes, cannon goes. And now he used his King's spell ability. I think he will take it easily. It's easy one for him. Are alive and less health, but manages to clear and last 10 seconds and 3 stars. Very well, it's a good strategy taking 14 jars of level 5, a hawk, 11, whichever level you want, but 7 hawks and max level hawks and CC. Heal, one rage and haste and a poison, of course. King, you have 2 and 4 wall breakers and 4 pick cards of level 3. Will easily clear everything. So let me have another. Yeah, let's hit this one. It's also a type of max, almost max, but not a max. And 2 boss he uses. To take out the lure out CC troops. Now let's see what he uses. And see over there for heal. He has taken no rage. Only and another I think he will heal this position. At this position he will put the hawks are doing their job easy. The managers to clear everything. The hawks are good. They take over CC. And he hasn't used, he has a spell in 2 left. But this corner has to be because it's an easy one for him. So that is his result. So many things are left. But it's good luck that we saw this. And the king ability is of 3 Pekkas, all the 3 Pekkas alive. And Wizard is clearing the moat. Well, it's good to see this. Videos, and don't forget to subscribe and like the video.